Good afternoon, everyone. Heineken time. Right, today, for my midweek special, I said I was going to do one on a Tuesday, one on a Sunday. Last week I did two during the week. I won't be doing this week because, you know what I mean, I'm a bit knackered. But I'll do one tonight, and I've got one coming up Sunday. Wait for that one. This one's been in the making for... one on Saturday I actually filmed and did about 3 weeks ago. Might be two weeks ago. Can't remember. Right. Again, not brought nothing on from work. But what I have got is from weekend, just a little barbecue. Nothing spectacular, you know. Just something to make some tea. Nice, I thought I'd get the jackie holes out. But, got these from Tesco's. Bockwurst sausages. Bockwurst style, it says. Got them Bockwurst anyway, yeah. Hot dogs. Now, 8 big massive ones. £1.45. What? When I went Gulliver's World, I bought 4 fucking hot dogs. It come with a bag of crisp and a drink and it cost 20 fucking quid. Where the fuck am I going wrong? Anyway, hot dogs with fried onions, which I've already got the onions here, I've already bought them. Mine, I'm going to put mine in a muffin because I'm a fucking rebel. And tomato ketchup, apparently over the pond there in America, it's a tomato ketchup on a hot dog. It's a, no. But over here, yeah, it's done. But I've got some old English mustard, I'm going to smash some of that on mine. And I've also got... bought this at weekend. This were dearer than fucking hot dogs. But... tell you what. I could just swig that out of the fucking bowl. It's fabulous. I don't know if you can see this again, but I think I've developed an intolerance to fucking onions. Every time I chop an onion now, I scrape my eyes out. Well, that's the onions in. This tea's nearly done and dusted. As you can see, now's the time. Hot dog. Look at that. I love that. Mouth's too big for the bun, but you know, that's what you need, isn't it? Right, this bun's being a bastard. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, look at it. Keeps shutting. It's like a nun's legs. Right, one minute. Fuck this. Just 1 second. You're going back for a sec. Sorry, but there's been a short interlude. What short interlude? I just can't fucking do it with one hand. Right, that's that. I've got Connor's. I'm going to do his in a minute, but I'm going to do Louise's first, right? Right, we got them. Louise says she does like onions, so... we'll put some onions on. Fried onions. On there, she don't like too much tomato ketchup. Just a line, so let's hope I get this right, eh? Oh no, I'm not, because I'm fucking shit. Right. Major hot dog. Now, sorry, Americans, there's no mustard on that, but this is an English one, but there's going to be shitloads of mustard on mine. We're going to have a Jack Daniels barbecue sauce base. Because I've told you like this is fabulous. Yeah. God almighty. Now I've cut my hot dogs. Cut my hot dogs down so it fits up muffin. One. We'll put two on each one here. Let's not be greedy.
Oh, I've just spilled Jack Daniel's sauce everywhere. That's sacrilege.
Right, stay, you bastard.
Right. Spoon of onions. Tomato ketchup.
You know what else? And do you know what else? You can't not. You cannot have this. Look at that. I've got a baby up there. So I've got a baby spoon. Baby will be here in 8 weeks or so. God, it's terrifying. Terrifying. Blob of mustard. On each one. A few yanks. There it is. But I'm not using it. I'll say for you, yanks. Eh? You've never tasted. You yanks have never tasted mustard, right? You bang on about having mustard on your hot dog. Oh God, that's gone. Oh, come here, cry. That's what you need. Proper Coleman's mustard. That to me now is the best in the world. Right, there you have it. I've got some left over. Josh has got some. But that is going to be awesome. I might put some chips with it after, I don't know. I'm having a couple of beers. Smash that down my neck and I'll see you back yard.
Right, well that's tea done and dusted. Just working out there. When I said before, we bought 4 hot dogs at Gulliver's World. Cost 20 quid. And all you got with that was a drink and a bag of crisp. Which is shit anyway, aren't they? I worked out, them hot dogs cost 19p each. With the onions and the hot dog rolls for the four, two for Louise and two for Connor, cost me 3 fucking quid. So you know, must be earning some fucking money at them theme parks, the robbing bastards. Anyway, that's us done and dusted. I'm going. Lou, what do these people need to do?
They need to subscribe to this prick.